In every convocation since 1964, everyone has looked forward eagerly to the award of the President of India Gold Medal. It would indeed be very disappointing if the awardee is not present here with us for the first time. Rajat informed me that he would try to be here in person.